the health display, for instance, water lilies, little yet yellow flowers, I don't even know their name, go just right along the gray sedge. Because of the extremely high iron and mineral content of the water, of the alkaline water, all kinds of species take red color. Snails, fungus, insects, and this special And this plant here, in particular, is the sister plant. The sister plant of gray sedge. It's also a kind of sedge, but it's not good for making soil. You see there that red uproot of it. It is also because of this high iron content. Even the dragonflies are red. Look at that. This is the structure of gray sedge. This is the main root, called the rhizome, and this is always under water. And these are the uproots, which become the sedge pieces themselves. In Africa, this part, the rhizome, is used for as medicine.